First step is something we like to call money laundering.
All right. Take your money, represented by, say, salt. These jelly beans.
So to begin with, what are we saying is the source of this money?
Walt here actually came up with a great story about gambling winnings. I'll generate false currency transaction reports out the wazoo, as well as the necessary W-2-Gs. I know a couple casino managers who will jump at the chance to report false losses.